date has now been set for the murder trial of former neighborhood watchman George Zimmerman. He is charged with second-degree murder for shooting 17-year-old Trayvon Martin in Sanford back in February. The shooting sparking weeks of civil rights rallies across the country. A judge now setting the trial date for June 10th.